Not really ultra. Although it never is. I almost forgot this again. Okay, what is happening? How did I miss? How did that miss? Thank you. we go. Let's try not to die here in the hollow room. Although the hollow room has just really not liked me recently for some reason. Yeah, chemical. It's the same. All Black Knight weapons are the same drop rate. Yeah, the gargoyle drop RNG. I got like the helmet and the halberd there.
Well, what have we here?
It's kind of annoying in this route, how, there's, like, no, like, good place to rearrange your inventory for move swap. I guess you could do it here. That was a pretty decent prologue. I probably could have leveled up one more time there. Maybe? I'm not sure, actually. AOT? I don't even know what that is. Oh, Attack on Titan. No, it's not. Okay. That guy was actually really close to hitting me. The knight. I don't even know. Don't even know what happened there. Seems like they're stuck somewhere. Stairs. Sif, stop. Stop, please. Oh my god. I can't even hit him. Sif, what are you doing? That was absolutely awful. That was awful. Stone armor? Oh god. I didn't really want the stone armor, to be honest. Oh, okay, maybe I did want the stone armor. I might have died there if I didn't accidentally put on the stone. Try not to fail, Iron Golem. Yeah, boo. Yeah, as you can see there, you can mess up Boulder Skip and you'll be fine still. If you abuse the stone. I thought I was gonna die there because I forgot that I didn't heal. I forgot that I didn't heal. Jeez. I wouldn't have done that running attack there. That was a better Iron Golem than last time. Alright. Yeah, he should fall. Yeah. That's like pretty much optimal right there. I'm gonna skip this bonfire this time. God damn it, this is slow. No, there's no RTSR in this route. Come on. When you mess up move swap like that, it just takes forever. Takes forever to, like, the animation just takes so long when you try to attack without being able to equip the weapon. Oh, come on. I'm so bad at Duke Skip now. I'm so bad at Duke Skip because I haven't done it much lately. It's really frustrating. Like, it's so easy too. Oh, come on. This is painful. Every time I miss it, it's painful. Yeah, I don't know what's happening with me in Duke Skip. Oh my god. Like, I don't understand. Come on, this is fucking annoying. I really shouldn't be missing it at all. Yeah, I think I was rolling too late, you're right. Hey, EMP. Did I miss it? Are you kidding me? That was awful. That was an awful split. I don't even know what to level up. I probably should have put more insurance.
You sorry fool. You could not be.
Ow. That was kind of rude. That lizard is so much easier to hit with the greatsword than the Black Knight Halberd. Like, with the Black Knight Halberd, you can just, like, you can attack and then it won't even hit it. Just waiting for him to get closer. Yeah, the lizards are quite annoying to hit with any weapon. Ah, this is slow. I realized I wanted more endurance, not more health. Please roll. Yeah, that's where I got the sword. Yeah, it's a random drop, and he doesn't respawn. So the only places to get it is from that guy near the Drake, and then the guy in the kiln. The one in the kiln respawns, but it's like the end of the game, so it's like... there's no point. Unless you want to use it for a new game plus. Being a peach and taking this. I'm still not confident enough to skip that fire. I'm really slow at Ceaseless Skip. I really need to work on that. Like, if I ever seriously do any percent runs, I need to work on that. What is happening? Whatever, he's dead now. I don't even know what just happened there. That was weird. Oh, you killed the Black Knights on your first try? That's pretty good, actually. Most people just, like, keep dying to them over and over when they first try to kill a Black Knight. Only one tick of damage from that. Okay, that was a nice centipede. That was way better than in these splits. That was a really nice centipede. The only thing that would have made it better is if I somehow got his arm off during that. Yeah, I'm happy about that centipede. That was much, much better. I think with practice, the Fire Sage skip becomes more and more consistent. The thing about the skip is that it relies heavily on RNG and whether the worm does the right attack. So sometimes you can just sit there for like 2 minutes and the worm won't even do the right attack. It's inconsistent in that way, but if the worm does the grab, then I think with practice you can get it pretty consistently. But yeah, it's the RNG that's really annoying. Because you need that certain attack. Those are dragon butts. It's the bottom half of a dragon. An undead dragon. They're not much of a threat unless you get too close. Like, if you go through the Lost Izalith, like, the way that I did, you will, like, you won't get hit, most likely. It's very difficult to get hit when you use that route. I don't think I've ever been hit when I go that way. I hope that hits. Okay, good. I should save time? Yeah, I saved like a minute and a half because I didn't die at all on that split. Although, I don't know if I'm gonna get seal skip first try again. Getting it first try last run was, well, it was a fluke, basically. Yeah, it's the other half. Like, there's the top half, there's one in Valley of Drakes, and there's one in the Painted World. I'm gonna send this back up. No, that was too early. Yeah. It's better to be too early than too late. Because if you're too late, then you die. But if you're too early, it's fine. That should be it, though. Killed him with a bow. Cheese strats hype. Second try is good. I'm happy with second try, considering the amount of times that I've done this skip, which is like two. Actually, that was my third time doing the skip, so I'm pretty happy with second try. Ah, do the follow-up, please. Really? Really? Really, dude? I guess you have to wait for the third one to spawn anyway, so... it doesn't even matter. So the third one takes forever to spawn. Hey, Windrunner. I'm actually really confident in Seal Skip. Because I've hardly even done it, and I've gotten it most times. I've only failed it, like, twice. I'm actually really confident in it. Or maybe I'm just getting lucky. I'm probably just getting lucky. I saved 8 seconds, even though I got Seal Skip first try. I don't know how. This is actually PB pace. Like, actual PB. Or like, real PB pace. I'm not even joking.
You suffer?
That was weird. His head did a weird thing. Well, that's just, that's the way you do Seal Skip, DJ. That's the way you do it without fall control. It's much harder to do it without fall control. You get it 80% in practice, and then in runs you fail. Yeah, that sounds about right. That's probably... what it's like for most people. No, actually, I don't think this can PB. I really doubt it. too many failed Duke skips. If I didn't fail Duke skip so many times, it would have been a PB. Yeah, it's pretty new, DJ. Yeah, that was the last place you can get the greatsword from that knight there. So I'm gonna do an R1 there, and then he should die with the next riposte. So he should die here. Hey, Capitain. This might actually be a PB. I'm not even joking. A PB. My 80% PB was in August, so... Oh wow, that actually is. That's a PB by 18 seconds. With a suboptimal route.